Welcome to heaven. We've been expecting you. Oh, my dear. Not everything on earth is as it seems. There's a lot of misinformation. Anyone can get into heaven. Yes, even you. As long as you believe that Jesus died and rose again and saved you from your sins. That's all it takes. Nobody's perfect. All that matters is you're trying. And you're home. Now, why don't we go ahead and get you all set up, shall we? Oh, with your halo. Of course. After all, you're now home. There's many different styles for you to choose from. Pretty much anything you can think of. But I can show you some examples if you like. This is our first one. As you can see, it has some beautiful leaf filigree on both sides. If the filigree is too much, we can do something a bit more simplistic. Here we have your standard halo. This one's a bit more oval, but we also have one that's a bit more rounded, and this one has a double halo. No. You don't have to do anything special to receive a double halo. If this is the style you'd prefer, we could totally do that. I've even sometimes seen a triple. You like mine? Thank you. I personally love the dangling jewels. Now, if you'd like something a bit more extravagant, we have some options with stars, and they're bedazzled as well. Yes, this one is take a look at the next one. This one's a personal favorite of mine. I've been meaning to get one like it. As you can see, we have some beautiful vines going up this side. I'm sure you could get the vines all the way up. That would be quite beautiful. We have a few more, and then we can discuss your week. Here's a more ornate one. As you can see, this one has some black jewels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Here's a really pretty one. It kind of looks like a flower, or kind of like some raindrops sticking out. I think it kind of looks like sunshine. And you can see we have these little balls that come out on each one all around. Like I said, sweet child, anyone can get into heaven. We could see how hard you're trying and how good you are. You are a good person, and I want you to know that. The earth can be cruel sometimes. And people can be mean, though we must remember that when people are mean, sometimes we don't know what they're going through as well, and what they say about you doesn't make it true. I'm proud of you for all that you've done and for trying everything. And you make so many people's lives better just by being in it. Now, out of all those halos I showed you, which one were you thinking? We could even make a custom one. Anything that you'd like. I think that sounds wonderful. I do love that idea. I'll write that down. Anything else you would like to add to it? Okay. Yes, feel free to relax. Close your eyes. Listen to the sounds. Peaceful. Tranquil. When we're done here, I'll show you around. Well, I've been with you for a long time. You see, everyone has a guardian angel. And I'm yours. I've been keeping watch over you for a very long time. I'm excited to officially meet you. So, next let's take a look at wings. Well, of course. Now, we'll start with, these are some smaller ones. Though they're smaller in size, they make up for it in speed. They're very fast. They're a very good choice, yes. The next ones here are similar to mine. As you can see, they're a heart shape, and they're longer. They may be slower than the smaller ones, but you can cover long distances in a more graceful and smoother pace. Better for next are some more ornate ones. These work just as well, but they have a bit more flair to them. And they're about a medium size. Next, we have some that really stand out. Don't they have a wow factor? Again, these ones are just kind of standard, but they have more of a special quality to them. Same with these next pair. A bit larger, good for long distances, and more ornate. Yes, they are beautiful. Seeing any that catch your eye so far? Excellent choice. I had a feeling you'd like them. Ones are a bit more sleek and they are a bit more ergodynamic. Beautifully long, sleek, shiny feathers. We're almost done. Here's another option for you. These are medium-sized as well. These are a little bit faster than the bigger ones. As you can see, this really helps with airspeed. Again, these are kind of we have some thicker feathers. Same qualities as mine, yes. We're We're almost at the end here. Now, these ones are very fast. As you can see, they have a longer wingspan. So, you can cover distances quickly. And same with these. All the same qualities as the last pair, just a different. These are our last pair. Again, small, quick, and quite beautiful. So, which ones are you thinking? Excellent choice. I like that as well. I'll write that down here with your halo. Get some measurements real quick. That way I can make sure they fit you. Alright. I have to get a little close. Is that going to be okay? Wonderful. I'm gonna start by getting around. We have a circumference, and let me get the length and height of your forehead. Three. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and the width. 'Arms out for me, and I'm going to get your arm span so I can get you a good wingspan. There we go. Yes, you can hold on to that for me. Thank you. Good. Shoulder movements, shall we? There we go. Lay on everything I need to get started on getting your halo and wings together for you. Is there anything I can do for you for now before I show you around? My gold. Well, thank you. I could give you some if you would like. I mean, really. And it stays for quite a long time. Alright. I have some right here. Some glue and some tweezers. Don't worry. You're safe. Let me just rub that in real quick. That way you have a stinky surface for the gold flakes. Good. You look amazing. Your inward appearance is reflected. What I mean is, you're beautiful inside and outside. Now, hold still while I just push that on there. Clean up to get this big piece right here. And we'll just pat that in. Let me just press it in. Hold still while I just pat that into place. Pat, 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 You look wonderful. No, really, it's the least I could do. Is there anything else I can get for you right now? Very well. Then follow me, and I'll have your halo and wings to you soon. Let's go.